Just a few days after the North had won the Civil War, President Abraham Lincoln decided to celebrate by going to the theater. Actor John Wilkes Booth crept around and shot him from behind. And the question remains, what if he had never gone to the theater? What if Abraham Lincoln had lived? So Andrew Johnson, suddenly and without any preparation, becomes the 17th president, and he has none of the skills, none of the resources, none of the residue of goodwill that Abraham Lincoln did. Rather than having this battle over Reconstruction that lasted for another 11 years, I think it would have been a slower, steadier reunion. Lincoln would have been a more inspiring leader to reconcile the sections and the races. Johnson was not capable of that and had no interest in racial equality at all. Abraham Lincoln would have also fought for infrastructure. He was always in favor of roads, bridges, railroads, canals. Frankly, I think southern states would have benefited. Think about what his leadership after the war would have meant. An economy not based on slavery and not based alone on agriculture, but some construction projects that would have widened opportunity, job opportunity, in southern states that had too long been almost a nation apart. 3 days before he was killed, he called for voting rights for educated African Americans and those who had served in the army. Pretty radical. John Wilkes Booth was actually in the crowd, turned to a friend and said, "That's the last speech he'll ever make." He wanted to shoot him on the spot. 3 days later, he did. I think we should take Abraham Lincoln at his word. He was going to commit himself to getting the vote for people of color, particularly in the South, where the voting concentration was, even if it was just for political reasons, to create a two-party system and possible Republican advantage in southern states. It might not have been necessary to have a second revolution, a second civil war over civil rights in the 1960s.